is up, God's favorite family? I'm so happy you made it back to the channel because today would not have been the same without you. Hey y'all. Okay, so I'm using my tripod right now. The verse of the day is 1 John 4:20. If anyone says, I love God and hates his brother, he is a liar. For he who does not love his brother whom he has seen cannot love God whom he has not seen. All right, y'all, so that's another one of those really popular verses. We've heard that before. I know I've heard it a million times before, but the message of this day for you is to let that stuff go, because it's impossible for you to grow in your relationship with God. It's impossible for you to move forward if you're holding on to all of the stuff that people have done wrong to you. People are people. You got to accept it. But if you want to continue to grow, if you want to continue to build a strong relationship with Jesus and figure out who you are as a person without all the pain, without all the unforgiveness and grudges that you're holding, you got to let that stuff go. It's impossible for you to grow with God. It's impossible for you to grow closer to your destiny if you're still holding on to that dude who cheated on you, somebody who messed you over in the past, somebody who did you wrong. It's impossible for you to keep growing if you're keeping a grip on all of that stuff. Let that stuff go. That's the message of the day, y'all. Just let it go. I know it's not easy, but it's possible. So that's the message. Start figuring out what you have to do. What's your next step to move toward forgiveness? Maybe you have to talk to that person, or maybe you just have to figure that out in your heart and just move on with your life. But that's the message. Let it go, y'all, because God still loves that dude who cheated on you. God still loves that person who did you wrong in the past. So you got to figure out, how do you move toward love and forgiveness so that you can move toward your goals, your destiny, your future? God has great plans for you. Don't let something that happened in the past or someone who messed you over in the past, don't let anything or anyone stop that. I love you guys so much. I thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe to this channel. Leave a comment down below. Peace and love.